I was born and raised in Hamilton and graduated from McMaster University. I moved to Stony Creek in 2004 when I married my wife, Melissa Spatafora, a 33-year resident of Stony Creek. We have three great kids, Fiona, Anthony, and Nathan, all who attend a Macklin Heart of Mary school. People have asked me, why am I running? I tell them because I want to make a difference. I'm telling them that I truly feel that I'm doing this for the right reasons. I believe elections are about people, their concerns, their ideas, and their issues, not what the media is saying, or other candidates. That's why I'm running on issues that matter to you. If I'm elected on October 22nd, I will introduce the following initiatives. Safer communities, hiring 30 new police officers, two per ward, and their primary responsibility will be vehicle break-ins, speeding, and stop sign running. Term limits, a two-term limit for any elected city councilor or mayor. And power outages. Our mayor sits on the board of directors representing the city of Hamilton. Instruct him or her to demand electric utilities address the power outages in Winona, Fruitland, and Stony Creek. On October 22nd, we have an important decision to make. Who's going to represent us at City Hall? Please consider me, Ian Thompson, as your city councilor for the new Ward 10. Thank you.